An escaped prisoner was arrested after escaping in November 2020. The reason he was captured was because he was purchasing the new Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. When asked why this prisoner was out and about in UK's current lockdown, he answered that he can't just sit around in lockdown. So he went to buy Call of Duty, subsequently being captured by the police.